Oh, castles in the sky.
Okay, my friends. This should take us right into the throne room. Once inside, we will just need to find the secret entrance that the Founder supposedly uses. Isn't it exciting? On our way to changing everything!
This sounds risky, Milo. The throne room doesn't exactly sound like a low-security part of the palace.
I know. Isn't it thrilling?
Then what did she say?
Guards! Everyone hide!
Okay. The throne room was in here.
Yeah, I know. I know. Why are you saying things to me that I already...
Whoa! Ooh,
Jesse! Damn.
Jesse! Petra! Boy, am I glad to see you guys.
Right back at ya.
What are the odds? Am I right?
Lucas! Ivor! We're here to rescue you.
I think you're a little late for that.
Yeah, we broke out ourselves. It's a good thing you guys are here. Aiden's going after the Eversource.
Which we obviously can't abide. We're here to get it first.
Fantastic. That is what we are doing as well.
Who's this guy, by the way? I mean, I assume he's cool, right?
Why would you assume that?
Oh, right. Milo Lucas, Lucas Milo, Milo Ivor, Ivor Milo. He's a new friend.
I am charmed.
He's a new friend.
Yeah, yeah.
The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
If it's in here, we'll find it.
Can I talk to everybody? It's a blocked doorway. I don't think I'm gonna check that. Examined. Okay. Do I wanna talk to them right now? Okay, let me talk to Lucas real quick.
Hi.
What's up?
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna keep poking around. All right.
So, how was prison life?
Oh, it was wonderful. I've always wanted time behind bars to work on my poetry. That was sarcasm, in case you were curious.
See anyone?
Not yet, but the acoustics are funky in this place, so it's hard to tell when people are coming. We shouldn't hang around.
Got it. Habits of the Enderman by Soren. Wow, how'd that get here?
So, where am I supposed to go? Let's check this floor.
I'm getting a very door vibe from this.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap!
Wait, I just saw something.
Definitely regal. Not bad.
Yeah, sit on it.
Jesse, what are you doing?
Sorry.
Talk to you.
Can you believe it? We got in!
Yes, I'm very grateful to you for all of your help.
Give yourself some credit, Milo. you've done Build Club proud.
That's it. Wait, I can look at him? Oh, wait, true. It's a crafting table.
Huh. I get the feeling this is a special tree.
Yes, the ground you're standing on is actually the original island that all of Sky City started from. That tree dropped the saplings that grew into every tree on the island. I may not agree with the founder's methods, but even I must admit, that's an impressive feat.
Wow, that is pretty special.
A cobblestone generator.
Amazing! Lava and water, placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone. Genius! That is ingenious.
I'm a crazy about this. Check the books. So where else? Why is it saving? Talk to Lucas again. What's that? Lever slot? I don't have the lever though. Or actually.
If I had a lever, this would be the perfect spot for it. How's it looking?
Still looking like it needs power.
Don't worry. I'll find the answer.
Okay. I believe in you.
Alright, hold on. So where's the stuff I'm looking for? The lever. Where's the lever? Oh, do I need to... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have to make one. Do it, bro. Walk the other side of the floor and the dead brush. Oh, there's more shit? Okay, hold on. Oh.
Poor dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks. Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush. Perfect. I think that should be everything I need to make a lever now. Okay, let's do this.
Whoa.
Ah, my old friend, the lever.
Fantastic! Ah,
didn't know you were watching.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities. Creeper, zombie, sheep, pigman, curious.
What does it mean?
eggs. The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot. A sheep?
Wow, okay.
Is that a monster?
Pokemon egg.
That's not so bad. It is fluffy.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded what's in them.
So she can just spawn things whenever she wants to.
The Eversource makes these spawn egg things.
Stay on your toes! We're close! Ah, I can't wait!
Let's take a look around.
You can get another pig if you want. There's gonna be animals like that. Get another Reuben.
Incredible!
The Eversource is a chicken?
What?
Yes! The spawn eggs! It's so simple! Wait.
I'm like disappointed. Wait. Shit.
That's the Eversource?
Oh my god.
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Throw it in the minecart and let's get out of here. We're still taking it, right?
The chicken that the entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea?
What are you talking about? We need to bring it to the people! With it, we'll finally be free of the Founder!
But that clucking thing is what we came for!
Hey, I'm with you, Ivor. Let's grab it and get out of here.
Adventure!
Dude, seriously?
Motherfucker just threw everybody.
I knew it. I knew you were here to steal from me.
Ah! Pain!
She's too fast!
Just give me a second to catch my breath.
Hang on a second! Let's just talk about this, okay? I'm not sure there's anything to talk about.
It's just like I told you, Founder! They're here to steal the Eversource!
Classic Order of the Stone.
You don't say.
What? No! Don't believe them!
No. You don't get to spin it like this, Aiden. You're the bad guy. You just expect me to believe a bunch of criminals? Aiden warned me that you are a pack of thieves, and here you are, prepared to make off with the one thing our city depends on to survive.
Boy, when you put it like that, I almost feel bad. Yep. Afraid I'm going to be taking the chicken.
Oh, hell no.
It's mine now.
What? This is outrageous! Aiden, don't do this.
Somebody order eggs.
Ooh.
Reaper! Look out!
I've got Aiden! Save the Founder!
Oh, you got me, Lucas?
I'll save him.
Gotcha! Thank you. Thank you. Lucas!
Oh my gosh. Are you serious? So he would have died if you saved the Founder? Well, that sucked.
I'll take it from here.
Out of the blue.